We are looking at how to pronounce this name, as well as how to say more interesting and related, often unclear biblical names as well. So make sure to stay tuned and consider subscribing for more learning. How do you say it? Asaph in English. This is said not as Asaph, but rather Asaph. Asaph. And now you know. Here are more videos on how to pronounce more interesting names from the Bible whose pronunciations aren't always obvious. I'll see you there to learn more. Thanks for watching.